It's his first time here, guys.
45-yard line.
He's a newbie. gotta be gentle. I could say something else, but I might offend people, so I won't. I wasn't worried about your ears. Transplants.
Okay.
Implants. I mean transplants.
I'm such a Vicksburg man. I bought the Hussex girl. I did.
Did you really?
I love the Hussex girl. I
was born in the Detroit area. My mother moved us to Southern Illinois as soon as I could get out of the house. When I was a senior, I drove my little bug and
now taking the field in Class A are the Petoskey High School Marching Northmen. Petoskey is under the direction of Patrick Ryan, Barry Bennett, Dwayne Wilson, Jim Kahn, Carl Bryan, and Tracy Thompson. They're led on the field by drum majors Tommy Bowman, Caleb Barrows, and Giovanni D'Agostino. Petoskey's show is entitled The 50th Anniversary of Mary Poppins and includes East Wind, Chim Chim Cheree, Spoonful of Sugar, Feed the Birds, Step in Time, Super Cal, and Let's Go Fly a Kite. Are the judges ready? Drum majors Tommy Bowman, Caleb Barrows, and Giovanni D'Agostino. Is your band ready? You may take the field in competition.
Thank you.
Visual design for Petoskey by Joey Orifas, with music arranged by Sherman and Sherman. Instructors include wind instructors Dwayne Wilson, Patrick Ryan, and Carl Bryan. Percussion instructor Barry Bennett. And guard instructors Jim Kahn, Tracy Thompson, and Melissa Bobola. Petoskey High School in 2013 took first place in Class A at Kenowa Hills, Cedar Springs, and first place in Class A in Grand Champion at Jenison. They've received first division ratings in district MSBOA festivals for the past 38 years.